Hello friends, today we're going to look at how to insert Excel charts into Microsoft Word documents. We'll also look at how to update and edit the charts. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for Mac, Word for the web, or Word for mobile. To begin, select the chart in Excel. Then select the Home tab, followed by the Copy button. Alternatively, you can use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus C to copy the chart. Next, open the Word document and place your cursor where you want to insert the chart. And then select the Home tab and the Paste menu arrow. Now you can select the pasting option from the drop-down menu. Use Destination Theme and Embed Workbook inserts the chart with the Excel workbook using Word's theme, which are the visual styles. The chart won't be linked to the original Excel file, but you can update the data in the embedded workbook. Keep Source Formatting and Embed Workbook inserts the chart with the Excel workbook using Excel's formatting or visual styles. Once again, the chart won't be linked to the original Excel file, but you can update the data in the embedded workbook. Use Destination Theme and Link Data inserts the chart using Word's theme and does link the chart to the original Excel file. When the Excel file is updated, the chart should automatically update in Word. Keep Source Formatting and Link Data inserts the chart using Excel's formatting. This option also links the chart to the original Excel file, and when the Excel file is updated, the chart should automatically update in Word. Before we move on, it's very important to note that the two Link Data options will only update in Word if both files are in their original storage location. The link will break if one or both of the files are moved. Therefore, if you need to email the Word file containing the Excel chart, one solution is to save both the Word and Excel files in cloud storage before inserting the chart. Then, email a link to the Word file from the cloud storage rather than attaching the file itself. Lastly, the picture option inserts the chart as an image that can't be updated. After making your choice, the Excel chart should be inserted into your Word document. If you chose any of the paste options other than picture, you can now select the chart, select the Chart Design tab, and adjust the formatting as you would a chart created in Word. If you used either of the Link Data paste options, the chart should automatically update to match any edited data in the Excel file. However, you can manually update the linked chart whenever necessary. To do so, select the chart, select Chart Design in the ribbon, and then select Refresh Data in the data group. Unless you inserted your chart as an image using the picture option, you can edit the chart data by accessing the corresponding Excel workbook through Word. To begin, select the chart. Next, select Chart Design in the ribbon. And then select the Edit Data menu arrow. From there, choose Edit Data for Embedded Workbooks or Edit Data in Excel for Linked Charts. When the corresponding Excel workbook appears, you can then update the data as necessary. And as always, remember to save your files to save your changes.
All the steps we just performed are listed on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my complete playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful.
Thank you so much for watching.